other way in the outfield. He's gone down the left field line on both swings in this at bat. Now the 2-2. Swung on, and this is lifted deep into left center field. This will split Anderson and Stahl. It'll roll all the way to the wall. It'll score Pearson. Ward around second base. He'll try for third. The throw to third by Pierone. It skips past the third baseman, Nevin, but it's backed up by Glanz. It's an RBI triple for Ward, and it's now 5-4 Orem.